I have a particular set of skills, and that's hacking the hotel TV. If you've ever wanted to watch better TV at the hotel, you got to do it with a streaming device. And the problem with the streaming device is that you got to get past the hotel capture password function, which means when you log in the hotel password, it then takes you to a screen on the internet that asks for your room number and your last name. And most devices can't get past that, but the Amazon Firestick TV does that. Now, there is a difference between the Fire TV Stick and the Fire Stick 4K. And what I do know is that this particular model will get you to the capture screen where you can enter in your hotel room number and your last name. And the cool thing about this too is it comes with everything you need. The most important is that last on the list, the HDMI extender cable. Reason why you need that cable is a lot of times these TVs are so close to the wall that the stick won't fit in, but you can see how the stick on mine is, see if we can get that in focus, is hanging down. And then the power cord comes out of the wall, and you'll need to carry an extension cord or a super long USB cable because you got to get over to the power. A lot of times this TV is just too close to the wall to get back here for power. It's hard enough to get your hand and plug into that HDMI cable. You'll also need to know how to take the hotel remote and get to the function button menus to switch over to the HDMI port. Once you get this all plugged in and turned on, you can happily toss this aside and not deal with it. Okay, and now one of the things is that once you've got your Fire TV stick in, you can put in all your apps. And I highly suggest you do this at home and not at the hotel because you probably got faster internet at home. And it takes a while to download some of these apps. Also, doesn't matter, when these things come out of the box, they want to update the firmware as soon as you plug them in. And that takes some time. So I run Netflix, Prime is already in there, my YouTube account, Disney. This is free movies. The other thing that's cool is that you got the little Alexa button. Alexa, play Netflix Manifest.
Getting Manifest from Netflix.
And there it goes. Voice command opens up the programming. So if you're stuck in the hotel room for business or even an extended time away from home, you can bring your Fire Stick. They're about $40, really cheap. And if you learn how to plug them in and work the system, you'll get the programming that you want.